Hello, everyone. It's Katie again. And, what to talk about? I don't know. Well, I shot a wedding video this weekend. It was a favor wedding video, which is kind of rough because I don't get as much money. And it's still equally as hellish as it would be for just a regular wedding video that I'd shoot. I hate doing wedding videos. What makes it so hellish is that it's a machine. The wedding industry is a well-oiled machine, churning out married couples like a rubber band factory?
What?
Churning out weddings like McDonald's hamburgers. That's more appropriate. It is, microwavable weddings. That's what they are. They're the same thing every time. The food. Oh God. The food that these hotels provide, that is like about two steps above airplane food. It is terrible food. I don't know. The chicken I had the other night. I hesitate to call it chicken. Okay. Oh God. Then the picture, you know, the picture when you go and you get your little table card, tells you what table you're sitting at. And then there's the picture of the couple sitting there, and everybody signs it. What the hell do people do with that? That goes in the garage, right? Right after they're married, it goes right into the garage, because who is gonna post that in their house? Who's gonna hang that? And what, are you gonna put it above your couch in the living room? Please. What do you do with that? And the DJs that are constantly entertaining people, they, you know, it's like chicken dance and money game and, the conga, and everybody gets in a train and everybody goes in a line. What? What is that? Not conga. What the? Why is this word slipping? Now I'm gonna get like 12 comments of people saying like, duh, Katie, it's... What the hell is it called? Okay. The grand entrance. What the hell is that all about? The reception starts and it's like a cocktail party, and then everybody goes inside the reception hall, and then, you know, once they are seated, then the bride and groom are, and all the bridal party is introduced, like they're celebrities. And it's like, what is going on? Why don't you just come down as a couple during the cocktail time and introduce then, so then you can get on with it? The music. The music sucks. Why? I guess because they feel like they have to appease everybody. But it's terrible, terrible music. And it's really tough getting on that dance floor when there's like, you know, 150 guests or more. And you're going in there and the music is just like pounding your head. It's a war zone. And Justin Timberlake is the MC. Anyway, the point of this whole blog is I hate wedding music. I just hate the music they play over and over and over again. Ah! The other night I came back from a wedding and I was so loopy that I started to film myself. I played some of the songs that I listened to during the wedding, and I came back and I videotaped myself listening to those songs again. And this was the result. I'm bringing sexy back. Behind your back.